Hey, you're backstage with Lennyl. Let's go to
Spain.
Yep.
The mustache is gone. Finally got rid of that.
I'm in my mom's apartment for a week and I thought I'll bring you guys along. Not sure if I have a story to tell, but I'm gonna try some different camera angles, some transitions.
Got some new camera gear. Some mounts. I got a mount for my iPhone as well, so I can put you down. But obviously need to practice that. Yeah, so that's what I'm gonna do this week. Probably just experiment, just up my camera game a little bit. Ooh, I forgot to show you how I got here. I'll show you a quick one. Last shot was so stupid. This is what it actually looked like. Anyway. Hey mom.
And now we're here.
I'm in my mom's car. Vroom vroom. So bummed out that my family doesn't know their dank memes. What the fuck? Ah. Smörgåsgurka, Felix, in Spain. How about that? That was so stupid. I don't even need Vitamix protein.
Protein?
Wow, that was an entire couple of minutes of grocery shopping. Hope you enjoyed that. Leave a like if you did.
It's hard doing a vlog that's interesting and that has a compelling story. But it's a lot of fun, and it's all about practice, I guess.
Yes,
that he... see you soon.
Okay, so this just happened. The wind caught the door and it went all the way through. So we can't open it. And I'm very hungry. And the food is on that side. And I'm over here. I'm gonna die here. I wanna thank all my subscribers for watching me this entire time. All 34 people of you, thank you so much. Your support has been wonderful.
Day 64. Trying to find food. I might stay here for another week.
How's it going, Mom? I'm a free elf! Yay!
You broke the door, Mom.
Dude, bro.
It's totes broken. It's totally broken.
Mom, can we please eat now? Okay, that's it for today's vlog. I'm just finishing up the editing. Thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe. I would love you to do that. Leave a like, leave a comment, and all the rest. And I'll see you tomorrow. Maybe I'll do another vlog every day. I'm gonna try and keep them simple. I'm gonna try and experiment with different stuff every day until I go back home to Sweden. Bye.